Ակտեն եք կացնել մարդը WKN Continental դիտխոսի համար մղվող։ Մենք պատրաստ ենք մի կամ արձահամալիր 2023 թվական դեկտեմբեր ամիս և դիմավորեք Բորնա Սադեղի Իրանի Իսլամական Հանրապետություն։
Când ai crescut Să arăți din ce ești făcut A venit momentul să știi
From Iran vs. David
Oare cât de tare poți fi
First man to the cage
So is Sadeghi walking into the octagon He is making his MMA debut, so he will be the less experienced fighter in this matchup. Yeah. What he'll try to look to do is keep the fight standing and catch the veteran off by surprise with something wild, with something unorthodox, because the fighters that are less experienced, the advantage that they have is that a lot of the techniques they throw aren't too conventional. They're just, you know, learning the techniques. They don't have them fully down in their head.
Of course.
So, if Borna has a chance to win or a key to victory it will be to keep this fight standing and lunge something wild
uses range uses height to his advantage because he is the taller man after all
absolutely uses reach and just keep it striking keep it standing
yeah
Սելի ժամանակի հատված կպանջի պարձելու համար հեղում է այն պատկարով Պարձիկը ով առաջին է այս սույթում ներկացվում որպես մեր գյուր արդեն այստեր
է
Բիկնակ և պարոնակ ես ենթադրում եմ ու վստահ եմ որ այժմ
This fight is for the WKN Continental title, so there is going to be tension for this one.
Welcome David Khachatryan. This man is well-rounded as he does have 4 KO-TKO wins, but it appears that his submission game is his most dominant part of his arsenal.
Yeah.
As he has 11 submissions in his career out of 26 career wins. So he'll be looking to utilize the takedowns and chase the submission early on. And he'll try to get the fight going early on so that the new fighter, the debutant, doesn't have time to gain any confidence, doesn't have time to land any punches.
Or to think.
Absolutely, or to land anything significant. So David Khachatryan will take the fight to the ground early and often. That is his key to victory.
WKN Continental Titkosi Gotin. Վիճարկվելու է վարկյաններ ապս.
Yeah, this man David was actually in the corner of some fighters earlier on. I don't know if you noticed, but you know, kudos to him to be able to do something like that and then go out and close the show.
You'll see fighters in the corner of other fighters once they're done with their own fight, but
yeah,
he was
sometimes the opposite.
That is commendable.
Yeah.
So yeah, a sizable experience difference here. Alex, what do you think Borna could do early on in this fight to try to have a to improve, maximize his chance of getting the win tonight?
Well, he's got to keep the distance, as we said. Keep David on the back foot, I believe, and just, you know, try not to leave himself open to takedowns. And as long as he does that, we should have a fight on our hands.
Absolutely. Yeah, and one of the other things I believe he can do. Sorry, I'll be right back.
Շատ ճիշտ է այս դատարը վերացնել ծափահարություններով Դավիթ Խաչատրյան, դիմավոր է Դավիթ!
As I was saying, for Borna Sadeghi, he does need to try to land early and often.
Absolutely. He has to keep it standing, I believe. That's probably the only way.
It does appear to be, if he has a key to victory, yes. Through the striking, through landing something significant.
Yeah.
But with the sport of MMA, anything can happen, so...
Of course, things can change in a matter of seconds, moments.
God willing, we have a good final fight once again. We want to show our appreciation to the Mixed Fight Federation for inviting us over to commentate these fights.
That's right, it's a big honor. I must say thank you to everyone that gave us this opportunity.
Big honor, and yeah, glory right. to God that all things went well. No one got seriously injured.
Yeah.
And yeah, to glory to God for this opportunity as well.
Yeah. Here we go with the first round.
So I like the feints and the rigidity I'm seeing from Borna Sadeghi early on.
Barely missed that front. He's trying front kick to the face.
Really show a lot of feints to keep Khachatran at bay.
Yeah, you can tell this man is a very diverse striker from the get-go. Yeah, he's looking to show that diversity.
Oh, and he's looking for the takedown.
He's got him in the clinch.
Double underhooks. And into the single leg.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and there it is. Down.
Right up against the fence.
So he's got it in the realm where he's best at. He's going to try to pass guard, start landing ground and pound, and work on those special, special submission techniques that he has in his arsenal.
Yeah.
I did like, from what we saw so far from Borna, when it came to the feet, because he did show a couple of front kicks to the face, did keep David Khachatran guessing.
Absolutely.
And we'll see if that pays any dividends later on in the fight, if he has a chance to be up and striking again.
Yeah.
More of side control, top control from David Khachatran.
Oh.
He's trying to isolate the arm, get into a Kesa Katami. And he's most probably going to try to... Oh,
he gets out.
And almost out is Borna, but back down.
Yeah, back down he goes.
Grand B-roll, but once again... What David Khachatran did a good job of is following him as he grand B-rolled.
Yeah.
Didn't let him escape position. Didn't give him any
space
to breathe.
David Khachatran with the top pressure. Keeping it going.
And looks like he's trying to set up the arm triangle.
Yeah, this could be an arm triangle right here.
What he needs to do is get his knee going to mount and then step off this to the other side.
Yeah.
There he goes, he gets the mount. Oh!
Ooh, reversal, okay.
Beautiful reversal. Oh, and a guillotine.
Now he pulls a guillotine. That is tight.
That was quite tight, but David Khachatran
gets
out of it. Very well, but a very good attempt from Borna Sadeghi. Are his arms worn out as a result of that effort? We'll see.
Wow.
Shortly. Oh.
Big round of pound strikes from David Khachatran.
Big right hand landed.
Borna Sadeghi has to look to explode and get up again like he did not too long ago.
Yes, Boar Knife, he does have a chance. He needs to explode now.
Yeah.
Another punch.
Big, big ground and pound.
But Borna does seem like he's born to fight.
Haha, I see what you did there, Tigran. Whoa!
Oh!
Back to the fight, sorry about that.
The reason I say that is because he is genuinely showing heart.
Oh yeah, most definitely. This man is staying in there till the very last breath he has.
I mean...
You can tell.
I don't know too many people that would take a debut fight against a absolute veteran in David Khachaturian, who's dangerous both on the ground, on the feet.
Incredible submission artist.
Absolutely.
Few hammer fists there from David Khachaturian.
Yeah, little short shots. Nothing too significant compared to the ground and pound strikes he had a bit earlier, but...
Yeah.
Oh, and just as I say that, big right
once
hand
again.
Landed. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, and multiple flurry of punches.
Those are going to add up.
And pound strikes. But Borna Sadeghi hanging in there, which means he has a chance as this round ends to start the fight on the feet.
Yeah.
And maybe throw a submission once again, like he did, the guillotine, or try to get some strikes in, because he needs something big.
Exactly.
In order to, because the skill difference is clearly, but that reversal was beautiful.
Yeah. Every fight and every round, for that matter, starts on the feet, so Borna Sadeghi has to make the most of that opportunity.
He needs to make the very most of it, because if he has a chance, it is in the beginning of that round while he's still able to be on the feet.
Yeah. Very true. As we can see, big ground and pound from Mr. Khachaturian there.
Yeah, so the story of that round was just control, ground and pound, control, ground and pound.
Yeah.
Classic MMA, old school MMA.
Yeah.
Good work by the veteran. And good heart also from the veteran David Khachaturian, because he did seem like he was in a deep guillotine.
Yeah.
And managed to
get out.
Yes, indeed. Here we go with round two.
Oh! Tries a flying knee.
Big
and there it is, double leg, takes him down.
Wow, so...
See, that's the mistake. He might want to strike and impose his strikes, but at the same time, he has to watch out, because that takedown is always there for Mr. Khachaturian.
Absolutely, and he landed that flying knee a little bit and got too excited.
Yeah.
Got opened for the takedown, but well done capitalizing on that situation by
definitely. Alright, much like the first round, we see control from
David. We see Wesley hugging his teammate.
Yep, that too.
As he watches on.
Yep. Khachaturian seems to be controlling it at the moment.
Oh, big left hand.
He has to make openings to land those.
What David Khachaturian did right there is go body head, which is a very classic combination of ground and pound.
Of course.
And
put attention to the body.
Game.
Oh, he might be going for a triangle here.
Looks like more of a omoplata he tried, but...
Oh, yeah, sorry. He,
guard, but it
yeah,
didn't.
He didn't have the arm out. Big
again,
top pressure.
Body, and you can guarantee he'll go to the head next.
Yep.
Never mind. Not just yet. Oh, and a big elbow.
That's right. A lot of pressure on Sadeghi.
Ooh, body head.
But he seems to be all right with it.
Good job from Borna, not letting David Khachatryan get anything significant off, but
yeah,
that's not going to win him the round. So he needs to try his best to get back up.
Exactly.
Oh, looks like he's trying to go for that omoplata.
Yep.
Sorry, gogoplata.
Gogoplata, that's right.
Oh, big elbow.
Big shots from the top.
Ground and pound continues.
If only David could posture up a little bit, I think those shots are going to be landing even harder.
And I think he's trying to, but...
Oh!
Borna not really letting him, but... Yeah, there he goes, holding onto him. Not allowing him to get full extension on those punches from the top position.
That's right.
Body, body, head.
Classic. Borna is up against the cage. If he can just scoot his back up and put it right against the cage, he has a chance at getting up, but we shall see.
Ooh, big, big head.
Those are big punches.
Borna is staying in this fight, but for how long?
Yeah.
David Khachatryan going with a very risk-free route for this fight.
Yeah.
In order, maybe that guillotine, maybe something that Borna did made David feel like there's a risk. So he's trying to play it safe, and he's doing very well so far.
Yeah.
You know, maybe for the fans watching, you know, they might not be as excited, but as a fighter, if you have a...
Ooh,
and big ground and pound. Round is over. And as a fighter, if you have an easy key to victory, you should always take it because that helps
There's
your longevity. You take less damage. And ultimately, that's what you want to do as a fighter. You want to entertain, but you want to stay healthy first and foremost.
Absolutely.
That's the flying knee just about missed. So, for Borna Sadeghi, once again, he needs to try and throw in the beginning of the round, not overexpose himself for the takedown, and yeah, just go for it. I mean, this is the final chance he has.
Yeah.
What do you think what do you think David Khachatryan should do to retain the victory?
I mean, just try to do the same thing he does. I mean, if Borna decides to overextend again, or happens to overextend again, rather, then, you know, David is going to have a clear path to victory, but I feel like Borna has to keep it standing now. He has to get a knockout because he did lose the last two rounds. So that would be the only way, but...
For David Khachatryan, capitalize, go to the ground, do what you're doing.
Yeah, of course.
Do what you've been doing for the past two rounds.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Do what you gotta do.
Exactly. As a wise man once said. Oh!
Immediate
clash in the middle. Wow. It looked like he was trying to go for a spin, but whoa.
Dangerous striking. Oh, but he overextends himself and...
Pretty good head movement from Mr. Khachatryan. Whoa!
And a good defense.
Nice.
All out. Will this block? No, it didn't. I mean, you can see the lack of experience in Borna, because the mistake he did is he was trying to make a scramble right by the fence.
Yeah.
But there's no space to,
of course,
scramble out of that position. side control once again from David Khachatryan. I mean, yeah, Borna did look like he was born to strike.
He was definitely born to strike.
It was actually good spinning kicks thrown by him, good punches.
Yeah.
And it was getting dangerous, so David Khachatryan once again gets it to the safe zone, which is the ground.
Yeah. Take nothing away from Borna. The man has potential, that is for
Absolutely.
Sure. He's an up-and-coming fighter. I'm looking forward to what he has to offer in
Me
the future.
Too. Once again, what's the definition of a fighter? A big part of that is heart, and it takes heart and it takes
and
coldness,
this man,
as they say, to get in there with a man that's, I mean, maybe a decade more experienced than you. In
absolutely,
sport.
Absolutely.
So, absolute credit to him, and we look forward to seeing his evolution throughout
the year. Yeah, hats off to Mr. Sadeki for this one.
Absolutely.
Okay. David Khachatryan seems to have the side control here.
Just doing more of the same, controlling, throwing shots, doing what he has to do.
Yeah. As long as he keeps it like this, he will be able to cruise through.
Whoa! It's a torque on that, but good job from Borna to frame off.
That's a lot of pressure right there. Oh boy.
Trying to get the submission is David Khachatryan.
Yeah.
Looks like an arm triangle attempt.
Yep.
But Borna,
he doesn't have it secured, but
yes, Borna's elbow is out. He is out of the submission. He has a chance to reverse his position if he walks towards the back of David Khachatryan.
Oh,
and an attempt to armbar potentially.
Imagine wow.
If he gets it.
Oh, that's tough.
Again, Borna doing all the right things, but with the experience of David Khachatryan, he's just many steps ahead of Borna. Whatever Borna is about to do, David Khachatryan already senses it and knows what to do.
Yeah.
Few steps ahead of him.
The experience is very much apparent in this one.
But also the athleticism of Borna to perform explosive punches and kicks after being controlled for so long shows that he has the potential, he has the cardio, he has the striking technique, and the grappling over the years will get better. I mean, against a submission specialist, to survive for this long, it's, you know, that already says a lot about
it's
the future
impressive.
Of his kid.
Absolutely. He's definitely got that dog in him.
Absolutely, yeah. He's the one that can see John Cena, you know?
Oh, yeah.
KSI.
Could be, yeah. Yeah, as you can see, Sadeki trying to get into a better position here, but it's very tough.
And you can look at a face of a fighter and know when he's kind of quitted and accepted the position, but Borna Sadeki trying to fight till the end. It might not look like it because David Khachatryan is not letting him move, but he is attempting submissions.
Those are illegal.
Two illegal strikes. He must have been not aware of that in the heat of the moment.
Yeah.
Trying
happens.
To go for the armbar.
Happens to the best of them.
If he can frame a little more out. 10 seconds left.
Oh! Big hits.
Armbar attempt.
Oh! That's it.
Wow.
That's the end of the fight.
What a fight.
What a fight from both gentlemen.
I mean, Borna Sadeki, who looks to be basically just a kid almost, has matched up exceptionally well against David Khachatryan when it comes to the defense, at least. I mean, with that difference in skill and difference in experience, he's done very well to show his potential, at least.
Yeah.
To show to the other guys that he's not afraid to take a fight,
whoever
it is, wherever it is. And
100%.
We can't wait to see him in the future of his career. But right now, David Khachatryan celebrating as he gets a dominant victory. You know, and as much as we're impressed by the kid, we can't deny the dominant victory from David Khachatryan.
Yeah, exactly.
Being carried by his coaches. And he's going to be celebrating the main event victory, the title win.
That is right.
Gets his championship belt in the main event victory.
Great show of respect from both men once again. Love to see it.
Congratulations to both guys. I mean, on one side you see a veteran who does what he does best, which is a smart game plan and just dominance, whereas on the other side you see a kid who was maybe given even no chance to survive this fight, but he did prove a lot of people wrong.
Yeah.
And hang in there. So yeah, we'll see what
the future has, holds
what
for
the
this
future
man.
Holds with him, yeah. For him, and I want the Russian.
David Khachatryan, Hayastan, Stolaborumeng Barakapes.
Congratulations to David Khachatryan once again. Gets his hand raised, and we'll see as they bring the microphone to him what he will say in the post-fight press conference.
WKM Continental title.
I'm Tigran Agajanyan, joined by
Alex Melikian.
And it has been a very, very fun time commentating. We've been a privilege to be here.
Absolutely.
Glory to God. Thank you to the promoters, thank you to the people that invited us to give us this great, great, amazing time. We enjoyed ourselves.
Yeah.
All glory to Jesus Christ. Alex, what do you have to say as well?
Yeah, I just want to say thank you to everyone, to Mixed Fight Promotion. It's been an incredible event. These men have come out here and put it on an absolute show. So I'll be looking forward to the next one. And once again, hats off to everyone that steps in there. It ain't an easy sport, so yeah. Thank you to everyone once again.
Very well said, Alex.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys on the next one.
Yeah.
Take care, bye-bye. Thank
all
you
the best.
Watching. Մեր մարզասերներին, հովանավորներին, գործընկերներին, ընկերներին, բոլոր-բոլորին, նորանոր ախտանակներ և Mixed Fight-ի կայացման ճանապարհը շարունակվում է. We love niggas, I'm a millionaire, started as a drug dealer.